After checking all connections, it was time for a test. I turned on the remote and paired it with the controller board. The quadcopter was able to move in all directions properly. It was time for an air test. I was able to gain a quite good control of the quadcopter. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.